being a little brat. Stop. Stop thumping. Stop being mad.
Clean memes by Meme Planet. Like and subscribe, my friends.
Hey Johnny, can you pass me a chocolate?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, thanks.
It's
Mr. Krabs, what are you doing?
Now he's distracted.
Gonna go, we look like they're gonna go.
You know, when I'm cooking regular bacon, it sounds like this, but for some reason when I put turkey bacon in the pan, it sounds like this.
Shorty's like a melody in my head that I can't keep up. Got me singing like na 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 every day. Like my iPod stuck on replay, replay, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Morty, come here. Morty, I turned myself into a pickle. I turned myself into a pickle, Morty. I'm Pickle Rick!
I'm told all the time that my job must be so fun because I get to play with dogs all the time, but this dude has been screaming the entire bath.
Run.
Okay, this is for the kids out there.
Man, I ain't no
kid.
They
don't want to hear me sing anymore.
No, they don't.
It's your turn.
Yeah.
So go ahead and duet this.
You don't tell me what to do, girl. I'm a gangster.
Here I go.
Tell me what to do. I duet it if I want to. You hear me? I'm a duet it, though. So you had the G's do it from the streets. Look. Look, I've waited 100 years, and I'd wait a million more for you. Nothing prepared me for what the privilege of being yours would do.
This is a square. Can you guess which spot that goes in? That's right, it goes in the square hole. And how about this rectangle? That one That goes in there too. Up next, we've got this thin rectangle. Can you guess where that goes? That's right, it goes in the square hole. And up next, a cylinder. I think that goes in the square hole. Now, we've also got this semicircle right here. Do you see a slot that would fit the semicircle? That's right, it's the square hole. Okay, up next, the triangle. We know what hole that goes into, right? That's right, the square hole. And up next, we have the arch. And you guessed it, it goes in the square hole.
I said go.
Today, I'm going to teach you how to face your fears. Now, the first step to facing your fears is...
Baby man.
This is a symbol of what I think of the employee of the month award.
Ow! An experienced employee of the month always keeps a leg boxed in his hat.
Hey, look at all these bands, baby. Yes, sir.
Alex.
Yep.
Put the money back in the register.
All right, it's going right back.
Oh, it got me!
Nelly said we're going to have you name your favorite Kardashian. Who do you like?
Kardashian? What do you mean Kardashian?
Do you know the Kardashians even
no,
better?
I don't know.
You don't know that.
Is that English?